say?
You guys having breakfast? Yeah.
That's continental.
Ooh.
Good morning, guys. So it's our last day. I can't believe it. It's weird. It's gone like a good pace until the last 2 days, and it's gone really quickly. But anyway, Rob and the kids are down by the pool. I've not been feeling that well. I've just got like really like bad stomach. So I don't know if I've maybe eaten too much or I don't know. You don't want to know.
We're just down by the pool now, and Lachlan is busy chasing birds. I don't know if you can see him, as in the flying variety, not ladies. I've just been doing a tiny bit of editing, and Isla is over in the pool over there, and I think we're just going to go in the big pool now. Isla, you having fun? Having fun? Should we go in the big pool? Shall we go in the big pool, Robert?
Oh yes.
Thank you. Oh, strong tea. Nice and strong.
Just got some lunch. I've not eaten anything in about a day. But oh no, there's the cheese on the pasta. No, I didn't. Oh dear. Oh, that bird. I thought that bird was going to go straight in the pool. No, Tiggy, it's definitely not yours. And we're going to have to get the cheese off the pasta. We're just pottering down the beach, kind of watching the sunset. And then we're listening to all the music from Barasti Beach Club over there. We're half packed and we're all ready to go out for our last dinner. Look at Isla's sparkly dress. Woo! Mama's got sparkly shoes on. Woo! And Robert has nothing sparkly on.
I don't
think
the shoes go.
Oh, good grief. Are you wearing socks for them?
Yes.
Never, ever, ever, ever wear socks with boot shoes. No, you don't. This is what I've got on. It's actually a dress from ASOS that I tried on ages ago for a wedding. Didn't end up getting. And then it was in the sale for £16. Yay! So yeah, wearing that and then some new look sparkly shoes. Oh, Isla's just watching. There's a bride and groom over there getting their photos taken. And Isla wants to watch them. Oh, cute. Oh, wow. She's beautiful, isn't she? Wow. So pretty. Robert's just finding out where we can go for dinner.
Hello.
Can you go for tea? Oh, and your Harry's. Oh, wow. Thank you. For me. Oh, yes. Dada need one too? Robert's very excited that we've got these little cocktails. They're called butterfly ice, I think it was. Butterfly ice. Gin, elderflower, lemon and prosecco. Really nice. You alright, Meals? Doing good colouring.
Nice.
We're just down the beach having dinner down here tonight. Robert's got a massive burger. I'd like to point out that wedding behind us is playing Usher. That's a wedding that I need to be at. Isla also has a little burger and I've got a sandwich. Yeah, we're just like watching this wedding. Isla's loving it. And that was our last day. I'm going to say bye now because I'm going to do a separate video for saying goodbye again. But yeah, thank you very much for watching. Hope you've enjoyed all these Dubai vlogs, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and we'll see you soon. Bye.